reckon it is, eh?
That I wish you saw. Side captain, Mr. Know It All. I'll close your eyes and I'll kiss you, cause with the birds I'll share. With the birds I'll share this lonely view. And with the birds I'll share this lonely view. And I'll push me up against the wall.
Yep, we're on. We are on, guys. Oh, yeah. Got some solid weight.
Got some weight about him though. Arm's getting a bit sore. It's not too far out now. Yeah, he's a shark. Looks like a good size one as well, actually. Dragging a ton of weed on the line. Yeah, I'm guessing 6.5 foot, I reckon. That's my guess, just by looking at him. Oh yeah, we've got 6.5. About that. There he is up on the beach. Oh, he's still crazy. Shit, it's been a while since I landed one of these. Should be getting pretty tired now, I'd imagine. I'm bringing back this way. The waves wash him up the beach a bit more. He turns his head back towards you. Just wait. go, 6.5 actually. Tags in. Oh, she took off. Sort of followed her, make sure she's all right, so that's good. The hook was down a fair way, but it wasn't in her throat, so just had to cut the wire, and hopefully the hook will rust out soon. It was a pretty rusty hook anyway, wasn't in that great condition, but yeah, so that's the first shark of the season this year. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment and subscribe, and stay tuned for more shark fishing apps. Cheers, guys.